Now we are going to learn about conditional mode change in Photoshop. Open a photograph to display the color mode on document properties. Change this document property. Go to file menu and select automatic conditional mode change. To display the conditional mode change window, source mode RGB color, then select this all color modes to display the target color mode bottom of the conditional mode window. Select this target color mode CMYK. CMYK means cyano, magenta, yellow, black. RGB means red, green, blue color. Use to digital photographs, web applications, movie mixing files and video mixing files. CMYK colors is used to flex banners, paper printing designs and other creations. Change this color mode source mode to target color mode. Click OK automatically to display the color mode on document properties.